Okay, guys, so we're gonna do draft champs. Let's get to this. Let's see what we can do. Best of the world. Over 30. We're gonna go over 30. Let's see what can we do. Let's see if we can do a good draft. Okay, so this is gonna be over 30 players. Okay. So I'd go with Gilmore. Have to go with Dougie Gilmore, nice. Okay, so I have to go with Shane Weber. You have to go with Shane Weber. What else we have? I'm gonna pick you. Cause our right left wing is weak. That'd be nice, but our centers are really, really, really weak. We're gonna take Bergeron. Okay, that's okay. So we're gonna take, we already taken Ryan Kesler. Add more depth on our forwards, our centers. Now we come to, let's take Green. Add Green there. Wow, it's pretty brutal. Fuck, this is pretty brutal. We're taking them left wing. Like, and alright. Wow. Oh yeah, here we go. So I wanna take Wheeler. Let's see how good Wheeler is. That guy on the roster. Let's add Cunwall, because our left wing looks a little better now. We're going to add him to the team, just add a little bit more depth on. We have two more. We're going to go with Patrick Waugh, one of the legends, Patrick Waugh. Okay, so now what do we get? Oh my god, fuck. Holy fuck. Fudge O'Henry. Compare. Like, you can take him out, Alex Nino, but then you get one of the great legends, Niemeyer. I am taking, but the, like, our left wing, it's so weak. I'm taking Nehemiah. I'm taking him. Because now we add more depth in the defense. Okay, so let's 87. Our defense looks pretty deadly. Let's see what the stats are. I hope it was good. A 90. Fucking. Defense is a little bit good. Offense sucks. Our top players. Three legends. So let's see if we can do this. Okay, let's jump into the games. Let's see how we do. Excuse me, a 5-man major. Let's go. Tee it up. There we go. 1-0. Let's go, boys. Let's go. Still a power play. Let's go. There we go. 2-0. What a beauty play. Ryan Kesler, nice. Let's keep going. Oh, I went over. Oh, my players. Let's go. 3-0. And it's been all on power plays too. All power play goals. This is awesome. It's good. Oh, there's another goal. 4-0. Power play goal again. Wow. All power plays. There's a 5-0 lead. And he's finally quitting. Okay. It's a pretty good stats, you can tell. 11 shots. 4 goals on the out of 6 power plays. Okay, let's jump into the next one. Come on, Raph. Like, that's like... He tricked me there, buddy. Okay, just 1-0. Now I'm in trouble. What? I thought I poke-checked it off his stick. Neonar, what a goal! That was an accuracy shot. That shot was leveled. Oh my, what a shot. Fuck! He just poke-checked that right in. Unbelievable. There we go, thank you for the goal. There we go, boys. We're coming back. Give me the gift goal. Give me the gift goal right here. Right to me. 11. Keep going. Now he wants to play aggressive. What? Like how? Like I thought I poke-checked that. It looked like I did. Yeah, I did. Oh, I did. This bullet, that was crappy. I did. I got my stick in there. I scored! I scored a goal! That was like one of the weirdest goals I had. I was just poking and finally put it in. It was just laying there. Like, no, it's going in. We're making it 4-5-3. Can I come back and tie this? Oh no, yeah, I just want to score one more. Right along the blue line, directed away off the mask. Boy, he made that save with his mask. I'm gonna put this top line on again. We're calling timeout, bad boys. Six on five. How wasn't that a penalty when he hit me? Anyways, guys, I have a loss. And I got the streak. Oh, wow. Hope you guys enjoyed. So don't forget to like the video, subscribe if not new, and I'm out. Peace.
Drew Downey. Oh no. Oh my god. There's a first 80. 88.
I see something.
Oh! The first legend. Legendary. Gilmore. Dougie.
Killer. That's such a pretty good player. Wow. There we go, the first 90.